war zone now. You better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You bastard!
Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! Shit! No, no, no!
Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mentioned this. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. it's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Trinity. Slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in.
Ah!
might be a way to release that old platform. Find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water. Thank you.
charges!
The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.